Namaste guys, Ashish here for WP Xbox, and in this video I'm going to tell you how to enable bash, which is a Linux subsystem where you can use your Linux commands on Windows 10. So I am on Windows 10 build 14316 inside this preview. So this feature is only available for them, but it is going to be available for general consumers by this summer. So the first thing you need to do is go to settings and then go to update and recovery to enable developers mode. It's a feature in Windows 10 which allows you to sideload apps and install apps which are certified. So go to for developers and enable this developer mode. Now there are a lot of things there which you don't need right now. So just enable developer mode and then, you know, go back to start command and then follow the steps ahead. So how do I enable it? So take your mouse to the start button here, right click and select program and features. Once you are here, this is the same place where I used to uninstall Win32 or the exe apps and other stuff. You can still do it. Now there is this link called as turn Windows features on or off. If you have been on Windows from some time, you should be knowing it, but this is where some of the features can be turned on or off. So we're going to go here and look for Linux. There you go. So we have Windows subsystem for Linux. So you can see it's already enabled. So I've already done that. So for you, it will be usually unchecked. So just check on it, click OK, and it'll go through a installation process and all those stuff. So done that, go to the start menu again, right click and say command prompt admin, say yes, and type here bash. Make sure you are connected to internet because it actually downloads from the Windows Store. Say bash, then you get a warning or information which says it's a beta feature. Say Y to continue and it starts downloading. Now it may take some time to download this whole stuff. Let's see how fast it goes. Well, it takes around 2 minutes to download the whole stuff, so I cut short the video. So it's 97 98 99, and it's going to be soon over. So that's over. Now it's extracting the file system and going to take another few more minutes for settling down things. Alright, so that was the installation. It was successful and then the environment will start momentarily. So now you can see you are at root at localhost and your mount system is here. So now if I say dir or let's say ls, it should work. Press Ctrl C to stop it. So it's ls minus l. Should give me all the details here. I remember a few of them. So I'm going to stop here. I don't really know a lot of commands here, but that's how you are going to install bash on Windows 10. So guys, thanks for watching. Let us know if you like the video. We'll keep on making more Windows 10 videos. So if you have any specific request, please let us know. Thanks for watching.